section class. Mainly we are going to prepare liniment of turpentine. What is liniment of turpentine? Is a good analgesic counter-irritant. Okay, what do you mean by counter-irritant? Counter-irritant is usually used to stimulate our sensory nerve endings and relieve deep-seated pain. So this liniment of turpentine is act as the good counter-irritant. For this preparation, we need the ingredient turpentine oil, first ingredient, and the second one is the soft soap, and then camphor. These three ingredients are mainly required for this preparation of liniment of turpentine. So what's the actions of this each ingredients? Turpentine oil, this act as the good analgesic and counter-irritant. This help to relieve the deep-seated pain. Camphor is also here is act as the counter-irritant, and this shows the analgesic property. And the soft soap here is act as the emulsifying agent. Okay, next we go to the preparation. For this preparation, first we adjust this balance. Before starting your weighing process, you check whether your balance in equilibrium position or not. If the center needle crosses the equal distances from left to right and right to left, that means your balance in equilibrium. So here your main purpose, you are using the common balance. For this purpose, here is the solid ingredient is camphor, and this in the soft soap in semi-liquid form. So this liniment of turpentine is semi-liquid preparation. Okay, and for this preparation, mortar and pestle is mainly used for this mixing purpose. So for first procedure, first we mix the soft soap. Soft soap, first we weigh out the 1.5 ml of soft soap. Here I am going to prepare for 25 ml of liniment of turpentine. For 25 ml of liniment of turpentine, we require 1.5 ml of soft soap. So weigh the first soft soap and then mix the soft soap. 2.25 gram of soft soap mixed with 1.5 ml of water in this mortar, and this mix very well. Mixing purpose is most important here, and then we add the other ingredients like camphor and the turpentine oil. And is important one is we mix the camphor and turpentine oil, we prepare in the measuring cylinder separately. Okay, first we weigh out the soft soap 2.25 gram and this add the 1.5 ml of water in the mortar, and then mix very well, and then we prepare a camphor and turpentine solution in this measuring cylinder. For this require 1.25 ml of camphor and 15 ml of turpentine. And this camphor turpentine oil solution add drop wise to the soft soap, and then you mix very gradually mixing, and this adding only drop wise this camphor turpentine oil. Mixing and then add one drop, like that we mix up to 25 ml, and then we transfer to this the dispensing bottle. After finishing your preparation, we get the preparation color is the good white, thick white color. This is your preparation turpentine, and then you label here is I am already written here this liniment 25 ml for external use. Then write the patient's details. Direction for use, what's the direction for use? To be applied over the affected area by rubbing when required, and it should not be applied to inflamed skin near eyes or nose. Then you write the place of manufacturing is Pushpagiri Medical College. Then date of manufacturing dispensed by your name, sign and register number. This is the label format, and this is the dispensing bottle for this turpentine. After this preparation becomes the very thick white color preparation. What's the use of this liniment? This is a good counter-irritant, so this is helpful for relief of deep-seated pain, that is joint pain, arthritis, neuralgic sprains. So this preparation is very useful one. Okay, thank you.